Tens back here, and I got another Five Nights at Freddy's t-shirt. Now, the last video I made, it didn't say t-shirt. I had to put it in the comments, it only said shirt. This is the last Five Nights at Freddy's shirt I have, and then I'm going to be showing where I get all my Five Nights at Freddy's merchandise. It's going to be a very big video. It's going to have a lot of stuff. It's going to be a big surprise that everybody's been waiting for. Now, this, it has Freddy colored on top and low faded on the bottom. Of course, size medium. Nothing on the back. And he has his hat, blue eyes. And once you get to his mouth, that's where it begins to fade away, including the tie. Yeah. And also, shout out to Red Panda Girl. Now, she's the only person that's going to get a shout out in this video because she has been working hard to help other people. And, you know, she's a really good person. I inspire you to check out her channel. See if you'll like it. And maybe subscribe to her. Like I said, nothing is ever on the back of these t-shirts. It's always nothing. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. This was the last Five Nights at Freddy's t-shirt episode. Next will be the big reveal of where I got all my stuff at. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.